everything. Just we gotta, it's mental. We gotta get ready and come out early in the game and just get ready and play.
Losing back to back at home to Auburn and South Carolina. I mean, obviously, with what you guys are trying to accomplish, that's a pretty big setback. So, I mean, what do you make of that happening?
I mean, it's a sad situation. They outplayed us. We didn't play well. And, I mean, we got to find a way to get back winning.
How did it feel, you know, when Kenny Paul Jr. going out and playing the game he did? What kind of effect did that have on you guys in the second half?
I mean, he's a hard worker. I mean, he gives us a lot of energy. He gives his heart out for each and every game. I mean, I'm happy that he's back and, you know, his efforts contribute to the game. So, I mean, it's a good thing that he's back.
Do you feel comfortable going back and playing point guard again tonight?
I mean, that's my primary position, but I mean, I'm just a basketball player. I play wherever I need to play to help the team win.
There's some boos I heard, you know, certain parts of the game at the end. Do you think that's warranted?
Sorry, say that again. I'm sorry.
Home crowd booing.
I mean, I have no, I don't know what to say on that one. I'm not sure.
But how upsetting was the I mean, you seem that there's more frustration than I've seen in a lot at the end of this game. What I mean, what's the feeling there? What are the frustrations you guys are feeling at this moment in time?
Just the want. You don't got the desire, the heart. You're not hungry. You're just not playing like we know we should be playing.
Why do you think that is?
I have no idea.
You think that all of